Hi, in this video, I will show you how to save videos as draft on the TikTok. So the process is pretty simple. First of all, open your TikTok mobile application and click on this plus button. Once you will click on it, now you have to upload a new video or you can simply shoot a video. Now click on the next. And after that, you will see two options on the bottom, post or draft. Click on the drafts, and once you will click on it, your video will save in the drafts. See, hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.